Today we know there are technologies that can induce sound into the brain at a distance, that can monitor and alter brain waves at a distance, that can alter behavior at a distance, that can induce images into the brain at a distance, that can target individual organs at a distance, and disrupt calcium ions binding onto individual cell surfaces at a distance, creating pain and other effects anywhere in the body, and technologies that have moved beyond the realm of electromagnetics into the realm